Now the town is dusk. Each cobble, donkey, goose, and gooseberry street is a thoroughfare of dusk. And dusk and ceremonial dust, and night's first darkening snow, and the sleep of birds drift under and through the live dusk of this place of love. Claregib is the capital of dusk. And at the doorway of Bethesda House, the Reverend Eli Jenkins recites to Claregib Hill his sunset poem.
Every morning when I wake, dear Lord, a little prayer I make. Oh, please to keep thy loving eye on all poor creatures. And every evening at sundown.